Welcome to Nanometer Production, also known as Amper AMP. I'm Aaron.
And I'm RJ. Hey, Aaron, do you know what day it is?
No, what is it?
Drum roll, please. It's National Meow Like a Pirate Day.
Meow Like a Pirate Day.
Yup.
Oh, whoa.
You want to know why so many pirates had cats?
No, why were they?
Because they believed cats were good luck and chased away spirits.
Interesting. What a perfect way to start the announcements.
Exactly.
Now to start the announcements. We're your anchors for episode 21. Let's hear from both Omars.
Before we start, please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
Put your right hand over your heart. Ready, begin.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. You may now be seated.
Thank you to both Omars for delivering the Pledge of Allegiance.
Yes, thank you both.
Now on the what's the move.
Students, please be responsible when walking across the streets.
Use the sidewalks.
Be visible.
Stay alert.
Cross the streets at the corners.
Always avoid texting or using the internet while walking.
Also, your headphones or earbuds should be off.
Hey, Aaron.
What?
Did you get your bus pass yet?
Of course I did. It's free.
The new Youth Ride free passes are available. These passes are valid through September 30th, 2023.
To request a Youth Ride free pass for your students, a new consent form will be needed in order to obtain the new year-long pass. Students or guardians can scan the QR code found on the flyer, or you can pick up a hard copy before or after school in the following locations: main office, attendance office, counseling office, and the College Resource Center in room 2.
Bring the completed paper form to the College Resource Center in room 2 or the Community Schools Resource Center in room 65. Now in the counselor's corner. Attention ninth graders. If you are looking for a great opportunity to learn new skills, learn about law, and gain university experience, look no further.
Apply for the UCI Saturday Academy of Law program before Wednesday, September 21st.
We have an advertisement. Roll the clip.
Good morning, Anaheim. Attention, ninth graders. Are you looking for a really good opportunity, a great experience to not only better your reading, writing, and speaking skills? Well, look no further. Apply for the Saturday Academy of Law program at UC Irvine. It's a really great opportunity to better your skills, to gain new skills in those areas that I mentioned, but also to really gain an experience at a university campus as a freshman. The program takes place on Saturdays. Like I mentioned, I know it's hard. Saturdays you want to sleep in. It's only six sessions. It's only six Saturdays. Six Saturdays back to back from October 15th to November 19th. And the sessions go from 8 a.m. to 12:30. But like I said, it's a really great opportunity, free. And it's an opportunity for you to not only gain these skills, but also you get to work with grad students that are in the law school currently, lawyers, judges, and students from other districts as well, and a couple of other schools within our district. Like I said, it's a great opportunity to grow, to learn these new experiences, but to also get that university experience. Even if you're not considering a career in law, or maybe you don't necessarily have a big interest in law, it's a great experience. Like I said, it's free. All you have to do is scan this QR code, fill it out, and you'll be considered for the program. Your English teacher should have access to this QR code, to this flyer, and you'll see it around campus. The application is due next Wednesday, September 21st. It's just a Google form. You scan the QR code and it'll take you directly to the Google form. Fill it out, and then they'll be in contact with you. If you have any questions regarding the program, the application, all that kind of stuff, please feel free to come look for me. I'm in room 900, and I can help you out with the application, and we can talk a little bit more about the program as well. But like I said, it's a really great opportunity for you to get involved and also have a new experience and have really an experience that's going to help you not only throughout high school, but also moving forward as well. So please consider applying. It's a great program. It'll be a great experience, and it'll also look awesome on your resume. All right. So I hope that all my ninth graders are going to be applying. All right. Have a great rest of your day, Anaheim.
Now let's hear from Omar and Ruby.
The Niche Back to School No Essay Scholarship is being offered to current or prospective students.
To apply, you must be at least 13 years old or older with parent consent and must be a current United States resident or citizen.
The award amount for this scholarship is $50,000.
Wait, $50,000?
Yeah, you heard right. The amount of money being given for this scholarship is $50,000.
Students, make sure to apply for this scholarship if you're interested.
Only one entry may be submitted per person. Any duplicate entries will be disqualified.
The deadline to apply for this scholarship is September 30th.
Wow, $50,000? That's a lot of money. Yo, we should apply.
Yeah, we should. That covers the cost of college.
Yeah, that pays for tuition, books, and housing.
But first, we have to remind them about another scholarship.
It's the No Text and Drive Scholarship. Let's hear from Nicole and Amy once again.
Hey Nicole, did you hear about the Don't Text and Drive Scholarship?
No, I haven't. What's it about?
It's a scholarship that brings awareness to the risk of texting while driving. It allows students to understand the issue in further depth.
Really? How do I know if I'm eligible to apply?
Well, you have to be a high school student. Homeschool students are also eligible. There is no age limit. You must also be a U.S. citizen or legal resident in order to apply. The winner gets $1,000.
Okay, I'm interested now, but how do I apply?
You have to complete the form and write a short statement that completes the sentence, I pledge to not text and drive because. This is due on September 30th, which also lands on September's No Texting While Driving Day.
Okay, thank you so much. I'll actually apply right now.
While she's applying, let's hand it back to our anchor.
Both Niche and the No Text and Drive Scholarship applications are due September 30th.
Go and apply and get that free money, baby.
Are you interested in the National Guard? A rep from the Marines will be out in the quad during lunch on Tuesday to answer any questions you may have.
Now on the clubs.
Want to start off your Wednesday in a positive way? Come to room 37 every Wednesday at 8 a.m. for Colonists for Christ meetings. Everyone is invited.
Interested in helping your communities and your peers, come join allies in the first club meeting of the year this Thursday, September 22nd, during both lunches.
If you have first lunch, the meeting will be in room 904 with Miss Montoya. If you have second lunch, the meeting will be in room 123 with Mrs. Lopez.
Now on the ASB.
Homecoming is upon us. The big day is on Saturday, October 1st from 7 p.m. to 10 p.m. The gym will transfer to Old Hollywood Glamour.
The cost to attend is $25 with ASB and $30 without ASB. The homecoming winners will be announced at the homecoming football game this Friday, September 30th. Not this Friday, next Friday actually. See you at the game and the dance.
Now on to VAPA.
The Anaheim High School VAPA Department would like to invite you and your family to attend the third annual Day of the Dead Show on October 19th in the AHS Art Quad at 5 p.m.
There will be art performances, food, and culture.
Come out and support. Speaking of the Day of the Dead Show, students, if you would like to submit any artwork for the show, make sure to see Ms. Spandico in Route 22.
The deadline is October 14th.
Now in the sports. Congratulations to Frostall Football.
Here's your weekly report on sports. Today's girls volleyball will be having an away game against Western at 3:15 p.m.
Tomorrow, JV girls tennis will be having a home game against Western at 3:30 p.m.
Varsity girls tennis will be having an away game at Western at 3:15.
Boys and girls cross country will be having an away game at Miles Square Park at 3:15 p.m.
On Thursday, varsity tennis will be having a home game against Savannah.
Also, girls JV tennis will have an away game against Savannah at 3:15 p.m.
Also on Thursday, varsity football will be having an away game at Garden Grove High against Santiago at 7 p.m.
On Friday, Frosh football will be having an away game against Savannah at 3 p.m. Good luck to all our sports this week.
Yes, as students, make sure to come and support.
Remember to like and subscribe to Anaheim Media Production on YouTube and follow us on anaheimahs.amp.
And tune in next time on
AMP.